Ilonka Cann was last seen at her home near Shikshini back in 1970. Her body was never found. Last year, a Luzerne County judge declared Cann dead. The ruling allowed the investigation to change from a missing persons case to a death investigation. Now, the coroner plans an inquest where a jury will try to determine the cause and manner of death. The state attorney general's office will present evidence at the inquest scheduled for next month here in Luzerne County.